Or are you just doing video and then pull the stills afterwards?
Yeah, I'm not sure what the process is for pulling stills, but...
The same thing, yeah.
Exactly.
Look at all the anemones in this one.
Yeah.
Oh, this has a lot of anemones. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Look at that.
That seems more prominent than the last location.
What's your do you have any temperature?
My goodness.
Reading different?
Still saying 1.7.
1.7?
Yeah.
Right.
1/10 of a degree.
That's really, really cool.
Look at all the anemones on the rocks.
Yeah, more gastropods.
Tons
more
of gastropods.
Little
just off to the bottom. That's weird.
What? Where?
Oh, we can pan to it later. Okay. It was south or below the camera right now.
A little funky. Yeah, look at that.
Well, this has definitely generated some excitement. We've got over 15 countries, hundreds of viewers tuning in right now. Watching this live with us, it's pretty amazing.
We're happy to have you here, and you're getting some of these last shots before we have to start to recover the vehicles. But you can just see octopus, lines of octopus snaking up this formation of volcanic rock.
Okay, I got you in the camera.